My name is Steven Dubras, and
I'm Steven Waman. Currently, we're doing electrical engineering. We're first-year students.
Electrical engineering is mostly about like dealing with like circuits and how electric goes to like circuits. We actually built a security system.
That was
for our first project.
Yeah, our and second then, project. We built an LED cube.
Yeah.
And now we're currently doing a bedside monitor. It's like a monitor that checks the temperature of the patient, heart rate, the blood pressure, and also a camera observation system.
So I like my course because it's like hands-on, you know, a lot of practical work. I like the teachers. You know, to me, it's fun.
Yeah, you get a better understanding on how a circuit is made and how to make some type of devices and all those stuff, and also to program a certain device.
Most of the projects that we work on are mostly group orientated, I think that's the word I'm looking for.
Four people.
Yeah, most of it is like group work, because it's really hard, you know, and you learn more when you work with other people. You know, you have more insights and stuff. So I've been living here for like 9 months now, and it's pretty good. Because actually, before I came here, I just got from like America, and like I don't know, like we always talk about Holland, the Netherlands, and I never had like a good, like I never heard anything good about it. So like I had low expectations, but when I got here, it was actually pretty cool, pretty nice. I met a lot of people here. I like it, but the weather is
good.
I actually like the food, because like vegetables and stuff is cheaper and fresh. So yeah, I love it here. But yeah,
I've been living here for almost 2 years now. It was quite hard to adapt at first to the climate, because where I come from is really hot, and I had to change to a cold environment. So yeah, other than that, I like the Netherlands, and also the food there. Really fresh. We have a lot of different...
Our whole class is international. We have no Dutch students in our class. Everybody's from a different country. No one's from the same country. If you like a lot of theory, Fontys electrical engineering might not be for you. But if you like, you know...
A lot of practical.
A lot of practical, hands-on type work, for sure.